Hey, it's Jessica, and today I'm drawing some fan art of a YouTube bird celebrity. His name is Gotcha, and he's a rescued Moluccan cockatoo. My favorite video of his is called, What Was That? This bird has some serious feelings about people in his bathroom, and he makes his feelings very well known. I will leave a link to his channel in the description here so you can check out his videos. Gotcha reminds me a lot of a bird I used to have. When I was growing up, my family had a sulfur-crested cockatoo. Cockatoos can live as long as people, but unfortunately ours passed away of unknown causes when he was only about 8 years old. It was really heartbreaking. On paper, his name was Curio, but we ended up calling him Baby, because baby was his favorite word. He was constantly asking, "Where's the baby? Where's the baby?" And he'd sing, "The baby, the baby, the baby," to the tune of "The Roof is on Fire," because it was the 90s, it was a weird time. For a while, my mom would affectionately ask him, "Where's the stupid bird?" But that backfired, because whenever he saw her, he'd get excited, fluff up his feathers, and shout, "There's the stupid bird!" He was a total cuddle bug, and he really was our baby. I still miss him a lot. I really appreciate that Gotcha's mom uses Gotcha's channel and Instagram to advocate for responsible pet parenting. Parrots are highly intelligent and social animals who need constant care and attention, pretty much like a human child would. You can't leave them alone in a cage all day. They'll get neurotic and their quality of life will suffer a lot. A lot of birds will start pulling their feathers, self-mutilating. It's really not pretty. Cockatoos can be sweet and cuddly, but they are also loud and unruly. They like to test limits just like toddlers, but they're toddlers that don't grow up and can live for 80 years. Despite their long lifespan, most pet parrots are abandoned after just 2 years. And as with any pet, but perhaps with parrots more so than any other, it's really important to do a lot of research and a lot of soul searching before you bring one home, because you're going to likely be committing to love and care for this bird for the rest of your life. Anyway, let me say a little bit about the drawing. As usual, I'm using my Copic markers to color this. The line art was made in Prismacolor Coley Race pencil in terracotta. I went really light with it, and I love how the color goes with the peachy shades and the feathers. I kept the background simple on this one. I wanted some pink and purple to make the peach colors pop. I didn't realize until I was finished that the color scheme looks a little bit feminine, but parrots have no concept of human gender roles, so I doubt that Gotcha will be offended. At least I hope he isn't. The black in the eyes and the claws is Copic Multiliner, and the white highlights were made with my trusty Uniball Signo Gel Pen. As always, there will be a full list of materials in the description. I want to thank everyone who's liked and subscribed to my little channel so far. If you're new here, please consider subscribing, as I will continue to update and grow my content with more art videos. I am primarily a pet and wildlife artist, but I do draw humans on occasion as well. And I'd also like to create some tutorials in the future on using Copic markers, so stick around. I hope you enjoyed this, and please remember to check out Gotcha's channel as well.